Here's three things I like and two that I don't on this new futuristic electric scooter.
Number one, the suspension. It is so bouncy and soft. It feels like a cloud. Let me show you. The one thing I hate, the kickstart is the worst. It just won't get
me
going.
Give me a little bounce.
It's still not going. All right, now we're going. Number two, it feels very sturdy, well put together. It feels very strong. Number three, the design. It looks so futuristic, very unique and standout-ish. And number two complaint is that top speed. It's only about 20, and you'll see here that I wish it was a bit faster.
Yeah, max speed, like 19.
It's a little slow for how nice this thing is. I was expecting 25, maybe 30. That'd be sweet.
Seems like it got up there pretty quick.
Yeah, acceleration's pretty decent.